Hello everyone, and welcome again. If you have folders consisting many of your favorite pictures and videos, then viewing contents of those folders in list or detail view could be very annoying, as you may like to see the thumbnails for every picture and video. However, you can change the view style to large or extra large icons from the view menu. But what if you have a lot of subfolders with a large collection of pictures and videos? Then changing view style of every folder could be a nightmare. In Windows, you can easily customize the view style of a folder and all its corresponding subfolders in just a few clicks. For instance, I have this folder consisting a huge collection of my family pictures and videos, and I want to have a thumbnail view for every picture and video for all the folders and subfolders. To do this, right-click on the main folder and then click Properties. Click Customize tab. Open the drop-down menu for Optimize the folder for, and tell Windows that what kind of contents your folder contain. In my case, I choose pictures, and I want to apply the same style for all the subfolders as well, so I do check, also apply this template to all subfolders. That's it. Now, no matter which folder I browse through, each folder view style will be similar, showing a nice thumbnail of every picture. You can repeat the same steps for the folders having videos, so you may have a little idea about which video you are going to play. When you change the viewing style of a folder using customized templates, you also get relative options in the menu bar. When you select a file, like, you get the play menu for video folders, and pictures till menu for the folders containing pictures, from where you can play a single or all videos, or can see a nice slideshow. You can also apply a specific picture to a particular folder, to easily remember what kind of contents it contain, which will be visible when you are viewing folders as large or extra large icons, or you can apply a different icon for a specific folder. Using the same method, you can customize your music and documents folders too. So this was all about customizing the look of folders according to their contents, and if you like this video, then don't forget to share it with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take care.